this midlife crisis. It's a great thing. I'll never hit one of those. That's what suicide is for.